Mithali Raj, India's one-day international captain of the women's cricket team, became the first woman to play 250-over matches when she walked out for the toss against New Zealand women in Hamilton on Friday. Unfortunately, Mithali Raj was dismissed by Leigh Kasperek for just 9 runs during her milestone outing. She achieved the milestone when she played for her 192 ODI of the career, going past Charlotte Edwards' record at 191 appearances.